you're guarding. Come at me now, I'm good at guard. Okay? There you go.
You're guarding.
You're guarding. You're guarding that.
Yeah.
Okay? So this sort of represents your dog guarding you on the couch. So someone's walking towards you, and I'm sort of representing you as well, and you go, no, I'm gonna hurt you.
No.
Knock it off, Bruno.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
It goes away. So how do you think Bruno feels right now? Every time that someone goes over, knock it off. Stop it. Feeling relaxed and comfortable, do you think?
No.
Because you're guarding, right? Are you feeling like I might come over and take your money? Right, if I try to take your money now?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
You want to protect it. Okay, what if we did this? Every time I came towards you, I gave you more. Notice, by the way, I'm walking away in between because I'm relieving the pressure that you might be feeling with my approach.
Yeah.
Right? That's the key. That's why that tethering failed.
Yeah.
I come towards you again. How are you feeling about me coming over now? How are you feeling as opposed to me coming over and saying, stop that?
Good.
Right. You're feeling much better. Yeah. Every time I come, something good is happening, isn't it?
Yeah.
Don't stop now. We're going on a trip, by the way. We don't walk around missing a lot of money. Okay, Lexi, I'm going to give it to you. So do you see the difference? So that would represent you sitting, and even if Bruno wasn't beside you, if Bruno was just over here, and if somebody came over, you corrected him and said, knock it off, stop it, or sit, or whatever you did.
Yeah.
But you got an angry tone, like, knock it off. Right?
Well,
a slap on the arse.
Yeah.
Kind of thing. Whereas, if somebody was approaching and each time we gave a treat to Bruno, and we'll talk about that now in a second too,
yeah,
he would start to think, a person coming toward predicts good things. Because notice, did I give you an equal amount? That might not change how you feel.